What's up guys, so Rotherham United's Footer here, and today it's time for a Match Day Experience video. Well, today it's FA Cup third round today. We have drawn at home to Oxford United at York Stadium today. I think we should go through to the fourth round if we win. Today, yep. After 3-0 today, we'll have to see, won't we? I hope you enjoyed your video from Leeds this Monday on, and your Horton Star is on your train journey. What have I uploaded the last few days? This is my new computer. This is where I will edit my videos on now. So I've got a fantastic new computer. Anyway then guys, there's no pub today because I'm having a break from it. Okay then guys, I'll see you in a bit. Video in. It is 2:05. Tidy a bit late today, but we've done well for that game. We're in West Ham for a change today. Gotta get out of here now. Just a bit more.
You will.
Okay then. Today, we're not in my seats. Today, we're going to go to the West Ham for a change. Thought we might have a change. This is where our old seat was about 3 years ago. This is for a change. You got key, Dad?
Yeah.
That'd be good, wouldn't it? That's still in it. Yeah, I'm not going to get it. Now they got three buses to start. Three buses round back. Well, today, 2-0 Rotherham. Changed my mind now. It's 2:05, I'm a tiny as late as usual. Following up, so it's fine to see you.
Cheers, Paul.
Cheers, mate.
Thank you.
Thanks,
mate. Cheers. Well, it's price up front today. I'm gonna go this way.
Very tough.
Hey,
there you. Yep. You tell us the goal for today. Yeah.
2-1 Rotherham.
Good, nice one, mate.
See you in a bit,
mate.
That
was my friend, that Rusty. He was
called to see him, Tom.
Yeah, it's been a while I haven't seen him.
Yeah.
Right. See you in a minute in the turnstiles.
Keep your ticket lined up. This is the white things are up now.
Thank you.
Right, number 4 ones. Yeah. Let's go check his seats. Yes, today this is our old seats. We're here. Oxford's actually a good view. So we're going to win today to the next round, hopefully.
selection for this Emirates FA Cup third round fixture. East Millers versus Oxford United. We extend a very warm welcome to the directors, management, players and supporters of Oxford who have made the trip to, from Oxfordshire to join us here in Rotherham this afternoon. We'd also like to welcome our sponsors this afternoon. Our player sponsor is Cascade Drainage and our shirt of the day sponsor is Mark's Sheds and Pets. And the Enjoy the Match campaign is back once again this season. The campaign was launched at the start of the 2008-2009 season. It aims to encourage even more families to attend matches at their local league clubs by creating a family-friendly environment in stadiums. This includes the eradication of abusive language and aggressive behaviour from our family. Now let's take a look at today's team, starting with our visitors Oxford United. Wearing number one in goal is Simon Eastwood. Number four and captain John Lundstrom.
Oh, you're joking, Chris.
Number five, Curtis Nelson. A welcome back to Rotherham United for number 10, Chris Maguire. Number 11, Alex. Number 16, Phil Edwards. Number 19, Robert Hall. A welcome back to number 20 for Ryan Taylor. Number 23, Ryan Ledson. Number 28, Marvin Johnson. And number 33, Shane Dunkley. On the substitutes bench for Oxford United this afternoon, number 13, Benjamin Bushell. A welcome back to Rugby United for number 3, Joe Scars. Number 8, Liam Circum. Number 14, Josh Ruffles. Number 15, Kane Hemmings. Number 18, Joe Rockwell. And number 25, Charlie Ratlin. And now your very own Rotherham United. In goal and wearing number 12, Lewis Price. Number 3, sponsored by PFIX, Joe Mattock. Number 4, sponsored by Cascade Drainage, Will Volks. Number 5, and wearing the captain's armband, sponsored by Cascade Drainage, Kirk Broadfoot. Number 6, sponsored by Matt and Sam and Millers Player HD, Richard Woods. Number 7, sponsored by Solutions for Cleaning, Anthony Ford. Number 9, sponsored by the Layman family, Danny Ward. Number 13, sponsored by Quarry Garage, Peter Olamingi. Number 17, Darnell Fisher. Number 24, sponsored by Fostering and Adoption, Tom Aleemi. And number 22, sponsored by Barnsley and Rotherham Chamber of Commerce, Joe Newell. And on the substitutes bench for the Millers this afternoon, number 46, George McMahon. Number 2, sponsored by Emma Smith, Stephen Kelly.
Number 46, George.
Number 11, sponsored by Carlton Concepts, John Taylor. George. Number 16, Kelvin Wilson. Number 20, sponsored by Alpha Puncture Machinery, Dexter Blackstock. Number 26, Eamon Malade. And number 39, sponsored by Eric Twig Foods, Jerry Yates.
Clay Bradford.
Yeah.
Sid.
Please watch it. Penalty to Oxford. You've got to save this. Well, I wasn't expecting that.
I lost 5-1 to Bournemouth once. Oh! We're winning second, and we thought we were.
It's a goal for the Millers, scored by number 9, sponsored by the Leyland family, Danny Ward!
Last time we were on to Swansea, these. Yes, yes. Oh. We could get through to fourth round here, I think.
It could be.
Oh!
Now I'm waiting for the bus to get home. I am going to catch the 22X to Parkgate Broad Street.
After that, worst game in real life. Rotherham bus station. This is why the work's going off, because there's been a fire day last May in 2016. Oh, it's now 2017. This is where we parked for Barnsley and Sheffield Wednesday away games. No point parking in there no more. Because you know what happened? Right there.
Hello, it's time to end the video for this match day experience with FA Cup. Well, today we have lost 3-2 over Oxford. That was a very mad game like in retire life. So today I've got a programme for £2. I've got every season's book so far this season, just like I am. Right, other FA Cup results, Manchester City have won 5-0 over West Ham last night at Olympic Stadium. Manchester United won 4-0 over Reading today. Thought that was very a mad game that was today. We're definitely relegated to League One next season. So it'd be new grounds, no exciting things. Away attendance won't be good. I'm going to be going to most grounds in League One, I think. Like, so Southend, there's Charlton, Millwall, MK Dons. Going back to MK Dons, because I've now got a full HD camera on this in front of me. That's the phone, actually. And also we have Doncaster next season. Local Derby away. And also we're going to get Plymouth away. 7 hours from here. Anyway, I best not talk about that. I am talking too far in front of me. Let's talk about the rest of the season first. Right, anyway, I hope you enjoyed this FA Cup video for today. Next up for Rotherham United, Norwich at home, which is currently takes place on Saturday the 14th of January. Next Saturday. Well, anyway, guys, what do I say again? Please like and subscribe. Thank you for watching. I will see you next week when we play Norwich at home. Okay then, guys. Thank you for watching. I will see you next time. Goodbye.